Dear children, welcome to the Standard 5 Social Studies class. Kindly take out chapter 13, page number 88. In my previous class, we already started this chapter. Today we will discuss about antibiotics. What is antibiotics? And preventing diseases. In 1928, Alexander Fleming discovered an antibiotic called penicillin. Diseases like tuberculosis, plague, cholera, typhoid are caused due to the spread of the germs called bacteria in the body. Penicillin prevents infection by preventing the growth of bacteria in the body. There are now so many antibiotics available in the market, which are prescribed and given by the doctors. See children, a child taking a vaccine. Next, we will discuss about preventing disease, vaccination. Vaccinations are provided as a preventive measure for a disease to occur. If a person is vaccinated against a disease, his or her body gets developed with the ability to fight the germs which cause that disease. The world's first vaccine was smallpox vaccine. Smallpox, a deadly disease, was very common in the 18th century. An English doctor, Edward Jenner, in 1796 discovered the smallpox vaccine. Today, smallpox has been wiped out from the world. Many vaccines were discovered against different diseases like tuberculosis, tetanus, polio, typhoid, flu, yellow fever, etc. So next we'll see pasteurization. Louis Pasteur was a French scientist who discovered that heat can kill germs. He found that when milk is heated for half an hour at a certain temperature and then cooled, the germs in it are killed. This process is called pasteurization. Pasteurized milk is available today in polypacks and bottles. That milk is free from germs. This type of milk cannot spread any disease. The first vaccine for rabies and anthrax was also discovered by Louis Pasteur. Next point is antiseptics. Earlier, many people died due to the infection in their wounds, especially after surgery. Antiseptic is a solution that prevents the growth and reproduction of germs. Joseph Lister, a British surgeon, discovered a chemical called carbolic acid that could prevent infection if the wounds are washed with it. He spread that acid in the air, washed his hand instruments, his helper's hands and the patient's skin with carbolic acid before performing an operation. The deaths due to infections came down dramatically. Finally, keeping healthy. There are 7 points. One by one we will discuss. Point one, keep yourself and your surroundings clean. Point two, exercise daily to keep your body and mind active and healthy. Point 3. Eat good, healthy and nutritious food. Point 4. Avoid junk food. Point 5. Take sleep for at least 6 to 8 hours. 6th point, drink 8 to 10 glasses of water in a day. 7th point, whenever you feel uncomfortable or not well, consult a doctor and get proper treatment. Okay, students, you write down these points in the SST copy and learn. Thank you.